they might be
followed by Orville St. Clair. Comes out of the Prince Albert area. We have a lot of drivers that have come to show up here in Archibald. We thank them all for coming to race with us here this weekend.
That's all you needed.
Orville does a lot of judging over there for the Prince Albert Racing Association. All right, he'll move into the number two barrel. And Jenna Colville with Twin Pine Crystals will move into the number one barrel. This is Jenna's first race. Rookie driver once again. Oh, we wish you well, Jenna. Welcome to the racing family. All right, Colin Kilbourne into the number one barrel, number three barrel. Orville St. Clair's outfit, KTL Car Wash on the side of his chariot. And Jenna Colville into the number one barrel with the Twin Pine Crystals outfit. We'll have silence now till the horn blows. There's the horn, a good start for all three as they round the top. Oh, a little wide on one. Here comes Colin Kilbourne off of the number three barrel into the lead. Orville St. Clair's outfit with KTL Car Wash, and here come Twin Pine Crystals with Jenna Colville from the backstride. It is Colin Kilbourne comfortably in the lead, but don't count out that St. Clair hook. He is making ground down the backstretch. And here comes Jenna Colville with Twin Pine Crystals due from the backside. It is Colin Kilbourne around the third corner. Inching ever closer is the Orville St. Clair outfit. And here comes Jenna Colville with the Twin Pine Crystals. Down the stretch they come. It is Colin Kilbourne. Here comes the St. Clair hook. Fix.
Look at this way. Jenna's got better time than Jesse.
Get him. I don't think so. It's Colin Kilbourne.
Got close.
And Orville St. Clair with the KTL Car Wash. And here comes Jenna Colville with Twin Pine Crystals in third place in heat number four. Oh, Wyatt St. Clair was driving the Orville's out.